Paya and Hideaway, it's 8:46 on the Moose Morning Show.
92 Moose Interactive weather, increasing clouds, rain near 70 later today. We'll have clouds, showers, 40s tonight, mix of sun and clouds, 60 tomorrow.
It's 14 in front of 9 o'clock. Renee and Mac on the Moose Morning Show. Renee's off, Matt James filling in. And in the Moose Morning Show studios with us this morning, let's welcome Michael Winslow, the man of 10,000 sound effects.
Up, good morning.
How are you? Can you turn, turn me up just a bit?
Yeah.
Little headphones.
Michael is going to be at Mixers, Route 126 in Sabattis tonight. Thanks for joining us.
I think I've been at Mr. Sabattis once, but I think it's going to be better to meet them all. That's right. It's going to be a Mixers night, and I'm going to be... Actually, thank you very much for having me on 92.
We appreciate it. Thanks for coming in this
morning. It's cool to be on 92. Brought to you by MainNightOut.com.
There you go. Perfect. If you get your tickets, MainNightOut.com. And got the link right at 92moose.fm as well. The man of 10,000 sound effects, you know him from the Police Academy movies, so many other movies as well. When did you know that you could do all this, all these sound effects, Michael? When did this start?
Sorry about that. It's kind of like, you know how much we love hockey up here. In your face, dude! And we're back. On 92.
Fantastic. Michael Winslow, the
92 Moose. Brought to you by MainNightOut.com. And you know that this is, of course, for charity.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's all to help out the Ronald McDonald House of Maine in memory of Josh Titus. And you might remember Josh is an autistic boy, served as manager of the EL High School Boys Basketball Team a few years ago, just recently passed away.
Yes, and I think this would be a wonderful tribute. And wherever you are, I hope you can hear this. I hope you can hear the noise.
Absolutely.
And everybody will make some noise together.
Yeah, that's fun. And I was saying a couple of seconds. When did you know you could do all these voices? When did this start?
Back in 19, swim around there.
I mean, when you were a little kid, were you going around in school? Were you the one getting everybody else in trouble, sitting in the back of the room?
Oh, that was after they. Beat the out of me. But then they also said, hey, I got a great idea, dude. What, dude? Let's beat the out of me to make him make noises. Come here, Winslow.
No, come on, don't sit on my hat.
I got some for you, dude. Smell!
I'll get you.
No, you won't, Winslow.
So a lot of learning going on in that classroom, right?
Later that night, those kids were out behind the school when they weren't supposed to be smoking those cigarettes.
Yeah.
But they were smoking those cigarettes, and I snuck up behind them behind that big brick wall where they knew the gate was broken. And I did the angry Rottweiler coming around the corner, angry noise. They dropped their cigarettes. Because you know what the angry Rottweiler noise sounds like.
I have a feeling we're about to.
I mean, would you stick around?
No.
Especially if you knew the gate was broken. And you made that thing angry. Would you ever bother me again?
No, I don't think so.
Now, what does that noise sound like? It's simple. That dude's crazy.
Stay leaving that fool, man.
Oh, it's going to be a fun night tonight. Mixers, Route 126 in Sabattis. What are we going to expect when you're up on stage tonight? A little bit of everything, right?
Well, as I keep telling everybody,
this program don't be by me.
Thank you, Sneery. Oh, sorry about that, man. I'm not sorry about that. That's Sneery. That's the anti-Sneery.
Sneery.
It's Sneery. I don't care what you think. I'm here. What is your request?
I ain't got no request, man.
Ain't is an oracular and anagram that's not supposed to be used properly with are not.
Thank you, Sneery. Man, our job is to help everybody forget about the rent for an hour.
Yeah, there you go. Just to have fun, right?
But we're gonna have some music. We're gonna have some, there's gonna be some. I guess there'll be some beatbox, some music, some comedy, a little improv, a little bit of theater, a little bit of,
A little bit of everything, right?
Everything. Basically, kind of the kitchen sink.
Give me a good time.
Absolutely.
Let's have a good time.
Mainnight.com.
Get your tickets.
Excuse me. I'm supposed to say that.
Oh, sorry. I just ruined everything. That's how it works, you know?
Yo!
Michael Winslow. Now, everybody knows you from the Police Academy movies. But you've been in so many.
And Spaceballs with Mel Brooks.
Spaceballs, yes.
And, and Robot Chicken.
Yep, absolutely.
You know what? We could always mess with people's subwoofers, the ones that are driving. We could have such a good time. Hey, yo, man. It's time for one of them tests, man. We're going to test your subs, man.
Cause I'm the moose.
Michael Winslow, the man of 10,000 sound effects. You'll see him tonight at Mixers. You don't want to see Route 126 in Sebattis. Can you hang out a couple more minutes?
Yeah, man, we can hang out for a couple more minutes. By the way, what's coming up? What else coming up tonight? Because you know we have
MainNightOut.com.
MainNightOut, yo.
Not him, too.
Yeah.
You're back, aren't you?
That's right, I'm back, baby.
I don't know. What does that mean?
Arby's.
Oh. No. Get on the channel, quick.
You'll be reaching the Pirate Channel.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, man. We're stuck on Pirate Channel.
Arby's, baby. 92, the moose. This program's brought to you by the letter R.
And MainNightOut.com.
And MainNightOut.com. Because they are the promoters of Maine, the state of Maine's commerce.
8:53 on the Moose Morning Show. Michael Winslow. You will see him tonight. You don't want to miss it. Route 126, where?
We only go right. Where? MainNightOut.com.
Sebattis!
Sebattis. Right here, where? That's the name of me shipmate. That's right, they're calling us now. We've got to get to the ship soon. I'll see you at the pub in Sebattis, the SS Sebattis. Well, at the wonderful Mixers.
There you go.
All right, we're coming. Shut up. Shut up, blind doggy. That's right. Let's get on with the show, shall we?
Route 126 in Sebattis. Michael Winslow.
I brought me bandwidth here. I hope you didn't mind.
No, not at all.
All right.
We all set?
Pirate session in.
God, that was tough, man.
Yeah, I have no idea.
See, we were supposed to go pirate for 60 seconds. Wow, that was rough. That was really rough.
How do you do this for, you know, however long you've been on stage? Oh, my word. I'm exhausted here.
I just want everybody to have a fun morning and everything.
Fantastic.
And, of course, the program is also going to be, I'm going to dedicate a couple songs to Prince tonight. So
oh, there we go. Yeah, shocking news.
It may not necessarily be a Prince song, but I'll do my best.
Dedicate it anyway.
Yeah.
You do a great Jimi Hendrix. I know that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've seen that before.
There'll be that there, and we'll just see if we can... We'll see what we can do. Wow.
And where can you get tickets?
Maine.
You're listening to the Moose. The Moose.
92.
See, he can cut that up and use that.
Absolutely.
He's going to use it. He's going to use
it. Absolutely. Michael Winslow, man of 10,000 sound effects. You'll see him tonight, Mixers, in Sebattis. Thanks for joining us this morning. We appreciate it, buddy. Thank you. Have a great show tonight. 8:55 on the Moose Morning Show. Awesome.
Terrific. Good stuff.
Hey. Gee, I'm sorry about Sneary, man.
Oh, no, that's hilarious. I'm exhausted. That was just a couple of minutes. Yeah. You see it. Could we get a picture or so? You mind doing that?
We'll make Sneary behave somehow. I promise.
Are you still on there, man?
Yeah. Says it's time for me to go. See you guys. Bye.